The oxide that gives hydrogen peroxide H2O2 on treatment with dilute acid H2SO4 is MnO2, PbO2, Na2O2, TiO2. H2O2, that is hydrogen peroxide, can be obtained by treating any peroxide by treating with acid, where it is peroxide O2-2 on reacting with H+ will give H2O2. So of the given options, if we observe MnO2 and PbO2 and TiO2, all these three are normal oxides because these elements are having the maximum oxidation state of +4, and whereas coming to Na2O2, here sodium being the first A group element can exhibit maximum oxidation state of +1. That means purely it is of here exhibiting +1 × 2, that means +2, and whereas O2 is with -2. So this is only the peroxide, thereby the sodium peroxide on treating with the acid is able to produce hydrogen peroxide. So here of the given options, third option is the correct answer.